What's up, everybody? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today, we are reacting to Yeba's new song called Louis Bag featuring, I don't know how to say it, SmiNo? Let's look who it is, hold on. SmiNo is a, American singer. Name is Christopher, rapper and singer from Missouri. Founder of the table. Member of Zoink Gang? How cute. So this song is called Louis Bag. And I'm like, are we gonna get like a club anthem? Like, are we getting like a flex song? Like, what's going on? So I'm excited to get into this. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and let's get into the video. Alright, we're recording. And this is I love lyric videos because I cannot understand anything any time of the day. Alright. So let's get into a Louis Bag by Yeba featuring SmiNo. Might not be a club anthem, actually. Yeah. Hold on. Freaking okay.
It was a stormy winter. I watched the city burn. And I thought I'd on and on. Like I can never see the pinnacle of it all.
Okay, so not a club again? I don't know. I was expecting like like twerk music. I'm digging the sound. She sounds beautiful. Okay. Kind of switched it up on me. I don't 100% know what it's talking about in its full capacity yet. I feel a deeper meaning, but I haven't gotten it yet. You know who, I don't know why this popped in my head, but if she had a Labyrinth on here, it seems like a Labyrinth type song. Is this like an FU to the industry type thing? Or is commentary on the industry or people in there? Is she talking about, I don't know if you can see it. It looks like there was like drugs going into the Louis Bag. So is this like social commentary? Like, what are we gonna get to? It's really different though. Yeah. Reminds me of Andre 3000. There's this one, there's a song called, I think, What's the Catch? And it's Andre 3000 featuring, what's his name? The dude that did I can't think of his name, but he did a feature, not a feature, a cover of Godspeed, and it's like super popular. I can't think of his name for the life of me. But it's really, really, it's like.
Growing up in the town, where they never showed love to the brown. 24 hours ain't enough time. Ass fighting, throwing hands with a collab. Never been sweet, no, pretty gone. Money gone, granny gone, run along. City burn, pentagon, pentagon. Had an episode, just a rerun. And it tell me go pray to the river. Told God that I felt like a stepson. Buy a brand new cool for the stress, huh? Big thing on the way for the stress, huh? Big blunt on the way to my chest, lung. Never take the business in me, hard. I mean, I'm to live in love.
That go crazy, yo! That was so good. That went great. That transition from the rap verse to her, that was, y'all gotta listen to that. We gotta listen to that again. Cause that was, did you hear that? Shit, so good. It went crazy on the animation. It looks sick. Yeah, Robin season. Every time that part hit, that it hit too good. What the heck? Okay, let's look at the comments. I want to see what the comments are talking about. Let's see if there's anything in the description. October sky, period. Okay. Can't wait to learn this. Literally. Honestly, the amount of times, October sky is, it feels like 30 seconds now. So bad. She is in a place of razor. What? Literally me. Like, literally me. Yeah. It's so different from, like, her other songs. It's like kind of like a bossy type beat. Not bossy, like, oh, you're bossy, but like head chicken charge, like bossy, like queen of, I don't know. It gives me that, like, I don't know. It's really, really sick. She's been putting out bangers, like, back to, oh my gosh. Whoever he is, he, like, killed it. He's probably, like, super famous, and, like, I don't know who he is. I'm so sorry. That was absolutely ridiculous. Why do I always say that after every single video? I'm like, this is absolutely ridiculous. This is absolutely sickening. I'm like, shut up. Anyway, I really rocked with that song. I thought it was gonna be like this, like a Seven Rings type vibe, or some, like, a little bit of like flaunting song, but it wasn't at all. What do you guys think it meant? Like, what do you guys think the background of it was? But that for sure, 10 out of 10. Anyway, that's it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. I'll see you guys in my next video.